That was good for me. Did you have fun too?
I had a really good time too.
Sweet.
All right, I'll see you tomorrow in class.
In America, one in two sexually active persons will contract an STI by age 25. The CDC estimates that nearly 20 million new STIs occur every year in this country, half of these among young people aged 15 to 24. Even though young people account for half of new STI cases, a recent survey showed only about 12% were tested for STIs in the last year. CDC estimates that the undiagnosed STIs cause 24,000 women to become infertile each year. The total estimated direct cost of STIs annually in the U.S. is about $16 billion.